Casino in Fryant, California. That was in 2014. It was actually 2 weeks after I hit the max jackpot on another $100 machine for $200,000, which we'll talk about in another video.
On that one,
yeah, so. But he played on the one credit $100 denom on the Volcanic Sevens. It was the night before we were planning to go to Disney, fly out to Disney World the next morning. So we had my dad and my mom watch our kids that day because we had to go pack. We went home, we did pack, but yeah, we actually rushed the packing because he felt really lucky and he said, oh, can we just, you know, go to the casino before we head out to Disney World, because we're gonna be in Florida for 10 days, so I'm not gonna get to go to the casino like that, so let's go. Yep. So we went up, I didn't play, he played, and I was just watching from afar. He was actually having a conversation with a slot attendant, and he'll tell you the story of what happened.
Yeah, so I mean, he's one of the guys that always pays us out, and we tip him really well. So every time we come in, he'll give us a rundown of what's going on. This hit, this person got it, whatever. And then we're just having a conversation about Nikes and Jordan shoes. And then as we're talking, it just lined up.
I forgot how many spins in, honey.
I don't know, maybe like 7 spins.
So then it was, well, before he even got the actual jackpot, he kept getting a volcano, and the other one would drop above or below. And I kept telling him, because we played it so much. I mean, that year, in 2014, I think we did almost 900,000 in jackpots.
No, well, that was total? income from work as well, but it was like about 700,000 in
700,000 jackpots. So we were actually hitting a lot that year, like, and I was pregnant.
It was like clockwork. Yeah,
I was pregnant with our we call him our lucky baby. I was pregnant with our third child. It was number three, but he got one volcano. We would get it everywhere else, and I kept telling him, it's gonna come, it's gonna be yours, because you always play that Volcanic 7. We call it the Volcano Machine, but it's Volcanic 7. I always tell him that. And then that day, I was standing behind him when I was talking to the guy. I was standing towards the side, and that time we didn't record yet. We didn't even take pictures, really. We took some, like, secretly, because even the slot attendants didn't like it when we took pictures. But
they'll tell us, like, when we leave the room, you can go ahead and snap a picture.
Yeah, so it was really strict. It's still strict now, but we kind of just... we're raising about it. But he ended up getting all three, and he got 50,000 that day. And I remember the Highlimit player, who's always there, he's like a resident Highlimit player, was telling him after, because he knew we hit the 200,000 2 weeks before that. He's like, what are you guys doing here? He told my husband, like,
you're gonna give all your money back.
Yeah. So that day, he ended up giving the 50,000 2 weeks after I got 200,000. So we went home super happy that they had extra money for Disney World. So that's why we bought this machine. We ended up buying two slot machines. Our first slot machine is a double gold, the one that I hit the 200,000 on. That one, we ended up gifting it to my uncle, but we'll give you, we actually visited him recently, but we'll give you a tour of that in another video. We'll talk more about that in that jackpot. But this one is a rare machine because it took him a long time to find it, and we ended up getting this last year.
Right when the pandemic.
Was it last year? Yeah, pandemic last year before the pandemic, and it was his Christmas present slash multiple birthdays because he's been looking for this.
Yeah, I've been looking. I mean, you guys can attest to that. If you go to the casino, how many times do you see a Volcanic Sevens at the casino? I know of one at Table Mountain and one at. In Circus Reno. That's the one. That's the only other one I've seen.
That was like a dollar.
That's a dollar one.
Yeah. But we haven't seen any other ones. I mean, we travel to different casinos, you know, too. So, but this was pretty rare because he couldn't find it online either until he found this one off of a website online. The first one we got online also, it came kind of broken. He had to fix it. This one came as a dollar machine, but he knows how to fix
it. Change the denomination to 1,000.
Yeah, so if you look here, you're going to see the denomination is 1,000 right here. It's going to move the camera up now. And you'll see it. He changed it to 1,000, which I need to change that for him. But I haven't changed it because he might want to change it to 5,000 next time.
We need a sticker for it. And then I have this, this voucher here. Let's see if you can see it. I put slot mates on there, you know, just a bunch of, you know, the address.
Yeah, we didn't pay anybody to do this. My husband did it. He knows how to fix the machines. The one that's with my uncle, he was over there, he put in a new book because it ran out.
That's
multi-denom. He also changed the sound so it's not too loud for when people are, you know, the kids are playing while people are working from home, because right now I'm working from home. So but yeah, this is our slot machine. As you can see, it's in a temporary spot because, as you've seen on our YouTube channel, we're actually renovating our home. You know, we have five boys, they're getting older, they want their own room, some are going to share, so we are working on renovations. We used to have browns, we're switching to grays, so our man cave, his man cave, with the pool table and all that stuff, is a mess right now. It's still renovating. He has his fish tank there too, but we moved the slot machine here to give you guys a nicer location for
like we said, we gave away the other machine because, you know, due to the circumstances that our uncle was
going through. We'll talk more about that.
We gave that away. And we were making room for it as well. So.
But we do have plans when that room is done, since we already gifted the other slot machine, the double gold. We want to get a video one that has like a bonus feature. So that's what I want. So we will be getting another one soon. I don't know, we might get another double gold.
I'm going to push you to get another double gold because it's to remember what we...
Yeah, to remember what we had. Novelty, conversation piece, memorabilia. So this one is exactly correct. It has two credits like that to amount to. The old double gold that we bought, the lady that we ordered from told us we were getting a two-credit one. She gave us a three-credit, so that was already kind of like, oh, that's not the same one that we hit the 200,000 on. So we will be purchasing that one, but I do want a video one, which when that renovation is done, we'll show you that room, and we're going to, you know, have you follow along with us to our journey as we're searching for
Yeah, I'm thinking Buffalo, something
so
Buffalo.
We'll have another video where we're going to be searching through different websites for some, you know, slot machines when we're ready for it.
Yeah, because we're in California, the laws is like, it has to be 25 years or older, so I know it's kind of limited in what we have in bonus games.
But this is giving you guys a glimpse of the things we do, you know, throughout the day. Kids get up, you know, go to school. Mm-hmm. Husband comes downstairs before he takes to school.
You know,
I hear it when I'm upstairs working. I hear him pressing it a few times.
Training.
Fixing the house, take a break, come cycle the slot machine a little bit. Same thing, you know, I get on it once in a while. I'm superstitious, so I'm kind of like, I don't want to waste my lucky hand on a home slot machine. So I play it once in a while, but he plays it. He's an avid slot machine player at home. So
I need to get my fix and I can't run to the casino. This is where I go.
Yeah, but he likes it anyways. We're pretty competitive about it. We've done slot tournaments between us before where we'll be like, who can get the most money with this, you know, amount of money and things like that, and we can, or five spins, who can get a lineup and things like this. So we always
we'll do it right now.
Well, we always do it for fun. So.
So let's see who's gonna get the lineup.
Oh, and I wanted to add, it was set to the casino rate, but I think he put it higher.
He was at 98.8 or something.
He put it like at the highest payback. So just so you can kind of see, even at the highest payback though, this thing eats.
Yeah,
it'll take your money. So
the past 2 days, I put about 200,000 in there. So about you know, if it was $100, she'd 20,000, whichever, however you want to look at it.
So you can see like a haywire and stuff. So you can bring the camera up.
Yeah. So that was five spins, and I didn't get anything.
So I'm trying to get it on the one credit. Kids have been coming through and pressing it on two credits a lot. Just because it's here, they come press. Oh, I hit a jackpot. But,
I'm going to fix this tripod real quick.
We have a couple more spins.
Actually have a tripod in this casino.
We were at 100,000 and you did max credit. There you go. And it's going to haywire, so come take a look at that.
That's a 20.
So,
that 20 was, credits. That oh, was, no, that's one. That's 10 credits.
He said five spins. He did it on two credits. So, I still have one more.
And it's still going.
Yeah. So that's a haywire, which means it just keeps recalculating.
Yeah. At Table Mountain, when I usually hit these lineups on a two credit, I'll get like about $10,000.
Oh, you changed the summer.
Huh?
It sounds different.
Yeah.
The haywire, which sounds like Table Mountain haywire. So it's printing out because the max that it can hold on the machine is
100,000.
So total was, what did I bet? Oh.
You got 50.
50,000.
50 credits, 50,000.
So, because it's on the $1,000, you know, my dollar there, so.
Spin it off.
I have one more spin.
She won, obviously.
Yeah. So I've been trying to get it. There it goes. I got it again.
It
haywired again. So, he usually plays on a two credit. I play on the one, just because I'm like, nobody can touch us on one credit, but I got a haywire again. And that was my last spin, so. But it's always a nice sound to hear that, because we're so used to playing it at Table Mountain. So. Yeah, there you go. And usually, you know, I'll do a spin off just because he hit twos and he get anything. We'll see what happens. Oh, nothing. So there you guys go. This is our home slot machine. You see, we have family picture here. Our five boys. There you go.
Oh yeah, make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't already.
Yeah.
And thank you to the subscribers who are subscribed and are still subscribed. We appreciate the views, the comments, the likes. You know, we're doing it for ourselves because it's fun to kind of document what we're doing.
And I want to show you guys, see, it's the ticket, Soulot Mates. He actually puts in the address too.
Yeah, so I put
he does all that.
Jackpot Avenue.
And then the date. So one time our family came over when they were playing and they were trying to lie to their friends that they hit, but then the date was off.
Yeah, I had the wrong day.
Yeah.
It's like a day behind. So like, how did you hit a jackpot yesterday? Or I mean, a day before or something.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like our content. We will be having a video of him showing people how to fix their slot machines at home.
Oh, yeah.
Because he knows how to do that.
If you want
to
know.
We're going to be having videos showing you when we're purchasing new slot machines for our room, not yet, because we're still renovating the house. So when we get there, we will have a video for that. So those are some of the things coming in the future. We want to have our channel show you other things than just the casino and what we do with our five kids
casino,
and our home life and things like that.
For us,
But thank you guys. Thank you for subscribing. We really appreciate it. As of today, 278 subscribers, and want to thank you guys so much for getting us up there. Super excited. So thank you. You guys have a good day.
Bye.